warm out here. Catch yeah. a good tan.
Yeah, right. We say, Mike.
Try another day here. See if we get some salmon.
We teamed up with Salmon to do some halibut / salmon today. So
the halibut queen back here.
Let me see that girl.
I hope
right
she don't turn into the salmon queen.
Hey. Yeah, you do. Yeah. You want some salmon? Yeah, you do.
Okay, we'll have.
Hey, we got Brother Lee here too.
Yes.
What's up, Brother Lee?
Right.
Can I be fishing with all you guys?
Yeah.
All right.
Good day today.
A good man.
Let's go some fish, all right, guys?
We got right, some good. Go, we got guys. Some good live bait over here.
All right, right sweetheart.
Everybody's excited today. All right.
Let's put the metal to the pedal.
Alright, let's get some more back hooks back in the water.
He's not a keeper.
You got it, sweetie. Here.
The fish is not ready.
Okay,
not
ready.
Raise up. Get him. Reel down.
Okay, great. That's a big one. Bring it to me, sweetheart.
What a halibut.
Go.
Look at that, that was quick.
Hey, here's your cigarette back. You won't be able to hang on.
I'm not gonna do it.
Okay, here we go. Nina with her.
Yeah, boy.
How many minutes? How many minutes?
Yeah, boy.
How many minutes?
Like 5 out here.
Yeah, look at that.
Pick him up. No, no. There you go. Okay.
You got
it.
Wow. Back open, but
yes.
She's a beast.
Huh? Yeah.
She's a beast.
Hey. Welcome to my world.
I guess it's the halibut queen again today, huh?
Good job. Good job.
Looks that way.
Huh? No.
He came on hook, too.
That's what they do. That's what they do.
You're a beast. Nasty, huh?
Yeah. Nasty teeth there.
What do you think, Mike?
Well, we've been doing good. We just got here a couple hours ago.
Yeah, give it a minute. Give it a minute. Don't rush it. Don't rush it.
He'll be all right. Just bring him back to her. There you go. Right there, Rob.
Okay.
Easy.
Rob, right there.
Boom! 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 I wasn't even paying attention.
These guys.
Hey!
No, there we go. Yeah.
Mike, how many fish is that already?
We have like...
There's no play about you.
That's a big one I got.
I can't even pick him up.
That was nice.
Let's get the hook out.
I can't even pick him up. It'll rip if I pick him up.
No, you ain't, dude. Just do it.
Get him by his gill.
Yeah. Right here.
Yeah. Way over there. Get in there. Get in there. Yeah. There you go.
Pick her up.
It's ripping though.
That's all right.
Pick it up. It's good.
Pick him up, man. Billy? Right on. You got one there, Mike?
Oh, boy.
Hey, who hooked that fish?
Okay.
Mike. Good man.
I'm holding it.
Yeah, we're getting back to fishing, all right, boys? Great fish, great fish.
Yes.
Sir, all right.
What you got there, Mike?
Nice Dungeness, man.
Love it.
All right.
Crabby fish.
Great. You gonna eat that sucker?
Yeah.
Heck yeah. Huh?
Good eating.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Yeah, best.
Dungeness.
Yeah.
Yeah, right. Look at him eat that dang anchovy there. Look at that. He's ripping it up. See that?
Do eating
him. Yeah, feed him. Feed him.
He's eating it.
Slowly. Really,
huh? You don't even care that you got him.
All right, well, back to fishing, boys.
All right.
Yeah. Good job.
Here, come this way. Can't get him like that.
Are you going to get this one?
You get him.
You can't keep pulling the youth.
Like that.
There you go.
Yeah, I love it, baby.
You got a halibut rock? Oh, you got on the neck.
Yeah, I got it.
No,
I got it.
What you got there, Ross?
Oh, just a little halibut.
Yeah?
A little halibut from Lee.
He looks like about 15 pounds.
Hey, all right.
Hey, Lee.
Hi.
What happened?
I got big halibut.
All right.
Okay.
Good find.
Okay, hang on. Let's get this hook.
Right on, Lee.
So
right
what's
side. Turn it over.
What happened, Lee? What happened?
All
right.
Let
him
get
got it.
Yeah.
You got him?
Side right here.
Yeah. Show the white side.
Right. He there just you showed go. The white side.
All right.
What side? See how big the mouth is?
Let me see that mouth right there. Jeez.
Hammond twins. There you
good
go.
Job, Lee.
Okay, give me five, everybody.
All righty.
Right on, Lee.
All right, Lee.
Okay. Come on.
Good say, sweetheart.
Good job, my turn.
Yeah, yeah, your turn.
Yeah. Bring it on. Let's go. Let's go.
You got it.
Yeah, there she is, huh?
Nice fish.
Yeah.
Can I pet it?
Yeah, it's fatty.
All right.
That's
look
a
at that.
Fatty right
pat
there.
It one more time. All right.
Hey, slap that butt.
Put your finger in his mouth. Oh, yeah. You got the pencil?
The pencil test. All right. Good job, you guys.
Good job.
Let me see your finger, Lee. What happened? Let me see. Let me see. Hang on there. Hang on. What happened? He nicked you?
Did he bite
the mouse?
Oh my God.
What happened, Lee? They get mad at you?
Yeah.
You get mad? All right. Back to fishing. Hey, now you're attracting sharks.
Good day, Sofama.
Oh, yeah. We're right on the fish again, huh?
Right on the mouth.
I believe he's there for me. Get him on camera, he's gonna be on YouTube.
Yeah, for Mike.
What's that? How big is that, Mike?
22 inches and a quarter.
Oh, yes.
22 and a quarter.
That's a nice little morsel.
Best
right
kind
there.
To eat here.
Yeah.
Tenderonis.
Who's the guy who caught it?
Mr. Lee over here. Mr. Lee's fish.
How you doing, Mr. Lee?
That's all right.
Oh, yeah.
How you doing?
Did good.
You did good, huh? What'd you get today?
Two halibut and one salmon.
King salmon, right?
Yeah.
What a nice job.
Good job.
Right on.
Halibut specialist over here.
Yeah. Yeah, barely hooked. See him?
Barely hooked.
Yeah. Get it back in. Just one more, right?
All right.
All right. Over and out.
Over and out.
Big halibut, huh?
14 pound test.
That's a pig. Be a tug of war right here. That's the end of the movie, son. Take your time with that, Rob. Trump. What's up, Mike? Yeah, that's a pig right there.
No. This way. Head first. This way. Oh. Come on, let me get a hunting for you. Start the motor up, guys.
Beautiful.
Here we go. We end the season with a nice halibut. Late September.
Beautiful.
Cameron Twins and Sport Fisher 7 teamed up together. We end the season with this nice halibut. Worked all day. Thank Mike. Thank you, Mike.
No problem.
Anyway, this is a brutal fighter.
Forgetfulness, the chains of yesterday surround me. I yearn for peace and rest. I don't want to end up where you found me. And it echoes in my mind, keeps me awake tonight. I know you've cast my sin as far as the east is from the west, and I stand before you now as though I've never sinned. But today I feel like I'm just one mistake away from you leaving me this way. Jesus, can you show me just how far the east is from the west? 'Cause I can't bear to see the man I've been rising up in me again. In the arms of your mercy I find rest. 'Cause you know just how far the east is from the west, from one scarred hand to the other. Reminding of my sin, and time again, your truth is drowned out by the storm I'm in. Today I feel like I'm just one mistake away from you leaving me this way. Jesus, can you show me just how far the east is from the west? 'Cause I can't bear to see come rising up in me again. In the arms of your mercy I find rest. 'Cause you know just how far the east is from the west, one scarred hand to the other. I know you've washed me white, turned my darkness into light. I need your peace to get me through, to get me through. Truth your word reveals, I'm not holding on to you, but you're holding on to me. You're holding on to me. Jesus, you know just how far the east is from the west. I don't have to see rising up in me again. In the arms of your mercy I find rest. 'Cause you know just how far the east is from the west, one scarred hand to the other.
Twins for making this all possible. Of course, Mike, look at your boat, look at the fish, everything's going good. Yeah. Late night.
Great
Nina.
Day.
Nina caught two of these. I think, actually, matter of fact, these two are Nina's, this one's mine, doing it big.
Here we get back to fishing, all right, boys? Great fish.
Yes!
All right.
Up,